Alrighty. Hi, everybody. Back on again, and time for some more pinball. Well, to start with, as it's kind of obvious, I gotta do a pinball arcade because FX3 crashes. So, yeah, I play tested it earlier. I only got as far as the main menu, and then the game froze up, and then off it went. So that means I'm forced to do pinball arcade instead. And I'm pretty sure after playing this for a while, and I have to do something real quick. I forgot to mention too, this is gonna be 1988, I think is the name of the band. Color for Money, it's kinda obvious. But yeah, anyway, so once again, FX3 crashes, so no FX3 today. Hopefully it'll work tomorrow, but ain't holding my breath for that. So yeah, so Pinball Arcade. Probably gonna be a Zachariah as well, but I don't want to be playing Zachariah for no hour plus. So, at some point later on, I have a feeling that there's also gonna be a Gems of War stream. I talked about it yesterday. I don't want to go into too much detail, but there's things that I have to get done on there before tomorrow morning's reset, which is 2 a.m. It's basically 9 p.m. right now. So, if I was to venture, I guess, I'd probably say about midnight, 12:30 a.m. is probably going to be my pinball cutoff. I mean, cut it off, switching on over to Gems, and then getting what I need done on that. So. And then, secondly, in case anyone hasn't noticed, I had to chop my goatee in half. I think it was like a couple weeks ago. I slept wrong. I basically slept on it. So when I woke up, yeah, I kind of want to flip my webcam. I want to flip it horizontally, but I can't do it now because I don't want to risk crashing OBS. So, but anyway, yeah. This is my left side. It shows my right side. My whole left side of my goatee was sticking out. So, you know, combing it down, it doesn't work. It doesn't work. It'll bang. It'll stick right back out again. Yeah, so like my whole left side was sticking out. So I had to grab some scissors and had to trim it down just so it didn't look awkward. Well, eventually what ended up happening, as you probably expect, the rest of my goatee is like this long, but the left side is only like half the length, so it looks really weird. So yeah, it very uneven, so I had to sit here and add a chop in half to the length of my left here. Now even then, it's still a work in progress. Sanitizing myself. Let's do this. Yeah, so there's still work I need to do on it. So, but otherwise, can't really think of much else. My evening nap was dream and nightmare filled. So even then, there may be a chance it come later on. I might even be too out of it to continue, so there may not even be a Gems of War stream at all. So, but we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. So. Trying to think if there's anything else I wanted to say. Come on, Joe. Never mind. I don't want to spend all night racking my brain, so. And, like usual, if I can remember to, I'll post a link to the album in my description.
Oh shit. Here we go again.
And whoops. So I gotta check OBS real quick. Something might have been off. Okay.
Make it so.
Oh, also, like usual, gonna be having some cottage cheese as well. Just poor preparation on my part. Gotta get my controller fired up.
Welcome to the Enterprise.
And gotta get my fan on the floor.
Initiate simulation.
Congratulations. Yeah, brick that one.
Commence firing. Phases are ready. Fantastic.
And then the ball drains immediately after. Just tilted.
You are without honor.
No, I'm without patience.
Bonjour, mon capitaine.
Q, what are you doing here?
Let's play a little game.
Missed the flashing shot.
Can't
build plus.
We don't have time for your game.
Congratulations.
Is that the best you can do?
Sure wish I could hit that loop.
Enterprise, the Borg have entered Federation space. Intercept immediately. Admiral Biaggi out.
Course laid in, sir.
Sensors engage. Cruising at warp factor 2, warp factor 3.
Oh!
Sir, a strange object is dead ahead.
That's a secret ball lock over there.
Holodeck program ready.
Captain, our ship is disabled. We need uranium spheres. Most gracious, Captain.
Damn!
Pinball is over.
Good luck.
Thanks, I'll need it.
Evacuate all personnel.
Energize. We will never surrender.
Battle station.
Commence fire.
So that was a ball lock, huh?
All hands, prepare for multi-ball.
The kickback is ready.
Captain, we have heavy casualties on all decks.
The shields are in maximum.
Oh, there goes one.
I'm sensing a lit extra ball.
Double flipper, bitch.
You are without honor.
Oh, wait, that was ball three.
I'll be back.
Only in a rerun.
Why'd you buy a movie, kid?
I'm actually not even meaning to aim for that. I'm trying to get in that flashing yellow hole. So... If I can't get in that saucer, I might just go ahead and abandon the table. I have to land the ball in there in order to progress. The bad guys can win. Missed the scoops to find Benedict. Oh, did I already find it? Oh, wow, okay.
You saved my turf plenty of times.
Went right by me. Of course, my slow ass reflexes. Oh, my pity multi-ball. So, multi-ball, hit the left ramp, okay, there's that, I can't remember, oh, then there's the, it's the sort of, kind of, right loop, that, course, kind of limp dicked it. Shoot Crane now! That's right, there's a big, magnet in the middle of the table. Oh. Oh, there goes one. Fucked it up. Fucked it up. Oh, hey, Baba.
You saved my fur plenty of
Double flipper, bitch.
Welcome to the party zone.
It's been a while.
Your order? I'm Captain Bizarre.
Not a whole lot. Just been streaming pinball, so I've streamed this pretty much full time now. With the exception of possibly later on today, where I'll be doing kind of a one-shot Gems of War stream, this is pretty much it now. So, I guess as far as work goes, still been working part-time. I'm barely making ends meet. I'm still basically living hand-to-mouth, though. I've been eating healthier as well. So yeah, I'm giving that another go. Just trying to keep the junk food down to a bare minimum. Yeah, saves money in the long run as well. Think, I was probably spending, I'd say $30-$40 a week on junk food. It was like, croissants and chocolate donuts. Like, one container would last maybe 2 days. So yeah, I had to give that up. I think it was White Women. You might know him. He pops in from time to time, but he was saying it also saves you a major doctor bill later on. It saves you a shit ton of money in the long run too, because you know you're less likely to get type 2 diabetes as well, which yeah. Considering I'm barely making ends meet, I couldn't afford the extra expense. Yeah. Yeah, I don't weigh myself every day. I don't do that anymore. Last time I did this, that was part of the problem. Every time my weight would spike, oh my god, you know. For me? So yeah, I don't weigh myself anymore. I don't lift weights anymore either. I can't do that anymore. Ramp. There's one. Oops, so much for that. But yeah, I got a, especially my pec muscle, shoulders, elbows, I think as well. They're getting to where they're hurting. Yeah, because, you know, I do bench press and stuff like that. Then I'd go into work, like, later on. You know, and end up, like, grabbing, like, a big wide case or something. And then all of a sudden, oh! So. Extra ball's lit. But I still eat junk food. But it's only like a little package of peanut butter M&Ms or something, or a Reese's peanut butter cup, you know, something like that. Yeah. Oh, and my job. I do all the stretching one can handle. Mechanic, I'm getting. Okay, I was just about to ask too.
It's me.
Do you work at a gas station or? Oh, wow, okay.
Hey. Bring it on the big ribs.
Yeah, that's... Yeah, that's gotta be... Come on. Oh, shit, you're young. I thought you were older. Oh, wow. I figured you were probably in college or something. So do they teach auto mechanics in your school? I was just about to say, That's gotta be one of the things they should teach in schools. Auto mechanics. I would probably also say law as well. I mean, mechanics and lawyers, I mean, what is it? They make at least 50 grand a year. I might be getting two extra balls in a row. Oh shit, it's Big Bang. So now you get to see the back of his throat. Here, I'm gonna add a good stopping point right now. Okay. But yeah, in case I didn't say, I can't remember. But yeah, that's gotta be two things they should teach in schools. Law and auto mechanics. You know, maybe teach the kids to do it themselves. Rather than having to pay. I mean, as douchey as it might sound, instead of having to pay an auto mechanic 100 plus an hour. Or, you know, I guess in one extreme example, paying like $1,000 just to replace one little tiny part in your car, maybe teach the kids how to do it themselves. You know, or maybe something really extreme like, you know, teaching the kids to file bankruptcy. That might be way too much to ask, but, you know, it just... Have a class called House? You're talking like a full-blown house, right? Huh? Damn, okay. Basements. Huh? And you learn all that in 1 year, huh? Wizard.
Pinball Wizard.
That didn't register.
Here's one of my faves.
Ball kept wanting to go straight down the middle. Yeah, I couldn't really see it, but I guess at least theoretically, teaching kids how to build houses for themselves rather than hiring a contractor who's probably gonna bring in a whole bunch of immigrants, like I guess they call it undocumented workers to do it. I mean, my brother-in-law used to complain about that. He used to help build houses, grain silos and stuff like that, but yeah, it pissed him off to no end whenever that happens. Just most contractors being a bunch of cheap bastards, just again bringing in a bunch of border jumpers, you know, cheap labor. Cause it runs him out of work. I mean, yeah, you're gonna have to pay him more, but he's also gonna be doing a better job too. So much for that. Yeah, just ends the ball quicker. Oh wait, I thought I had a couple extra balls, but apparently not. Can't do this one. Copyrighted music.
Hey, let's party.
Oh, Paragon, FX3 crashes, so yeah, I can't play that, so I gotta play arcade instead. And oh, hey Babs. So chances are this might be a short pinball stream, cause it's 9:30 right now, 9:30 PM. I'd say about midnight, 12:30, is probably gonna be my cutoff, and I'm gonna have to switch over to Gems of War, cause there's some stuff I need to get taken care of like today, before the reset happens at 2 AM. Tower bonus.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. It happens. Oftentimes in very long phases. I think the last time it crashed, I got lucky. It only lasted for one day, but like as I said a few moments ago, oftentimes it goes for long stretches. So, and I was doing good too. All right, I'm not even gonna fucking bother with this one.
Ooh, Pepsi.
Whoa! Yep. Gotta love that spin out. Nope. Mingling. Got it.
Quick, to the airport.
Got it. Didn't go in. Yeah. Yeah, Diner was like that too.
Mm-hmm.
Gotta not hit the Gorby. Oh, never mind. Got it. So, I gotta miss the jackpot shot. So, yep. Just gotta keep missing the jackpot shot. Well, about that, I got it. Fuck. Yeah. Damn. What I'm wanting is that 25,000 a spot passenger. Especially if it's a pinbot that gets spotted. Ball two, yeah. No, it skipped. Yeah. Not so much for that. That double flipper bitched that. So... This table's fucking great, cause why again? Have a nice swim. Dish. Fumes, toxic waste, it's all ours. Gomez. Careful. This table's so fucking great, cause why again? Oh yeah. This table's fucking great because why again? Apparently. Thank you for your hard-earned quarter, sir. Let's just go ahead and restart that shit. Is it just me, or did this table skip a ball? I felt like it skipped a ball.
Quit talking and start chalking.
Yippers! Missed the 8-ball. Corner pocket. Missed the 8-ball. Corner pocket. Missed the 8-ball. Oh, there we go. We got it.
Make the C. Get the C.
Easy extra ball. Well, fuck that up real good.
Go for C5 ball. Warp C. Four ball. Three ball.
Oh, trying to catch the ball.
Six ball. Get the C.
Fuck out of there.
I don't want to know what's in there.
Gotta skip this one. Just, it'll take me forever just to turn off the family mode on that thing. Don't lose your boots.
Luck be a lady tonight.
Oh, and she's a bitch. The shit's getting deep.
Let her rip. It's a beautiful thing. Let's play some blackjack. The house is hot.
I am gonna be beating the shit out of those two red targets, too. It's what happens when you can't hit what you're aiming at.
Can we get a new dealer here? Ball lock.
Yeah. Where are my boots? Bullshit's getting deep in here. One of my favorite tilt lines.
Point is six.
Ma. Yes, oh, there goes one. That's fine. That's fine. Bunch of fruity cops. Uh-oh. You're in trouble. As they proceed to take you outside, pull out their billy clubs and whoosh, 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 whoosh. Beat the tar out of you like Rodney King. That was ball three. Not this one again.
And then I was on the case.
Okay, I'm burnt on this table. It's like I get it every frickin' day.
Let's play a game. Welcome to the casino.
Just catch it in.
I'll take a card.
Oh, just like Pinbot, the big shot is the left ramp.
Watch it.
No.
Not so rough.
Yeah, that's a Zachariah saucer. Shoots the ball straight down the middle. Elsewhere. And also, like Pinball, you don't want to, you really don't want the ball in the bumpers. In and out. God damn. Yeah, that's a Zachariah saucer. I never noticed. Yeah, the ball's gonna go straight down the middle anyway.
Too bad.
Too bad. You suck. Oh, you talking to girl? Yeah. That does look a bit creepy. Likely. Sure wish I could hit that upper ramp. Kind of a mandatory shot. Ain't my input. Yeah, pretty much. Yeah. What ball was that? Yeah, ball two.
Seven.
Alright. Since I can't seem to hit that upper ramp shot, which is, again, it's a mandatory shot you have to make in order to progress on this table. Just shit canning it right. Just. Saves me some time.
Go for the hill!
Oh, God.
Welcome, race fans, to Banzai Run!
Just restart that shit.
Welcome, race fans, to Banzai Run!
Okay, good to know. Okay, yeah, I'd really like to think so. Fucked that up real good. That was actually my own fault. Just being stupid.
Solicitation.
Yup. And sometimes, if I'm lucky, I could actually play on this table a long time.
Shoot sniper tower.
I could see my house from here.
Battle tank damage at
years for arm sealing.
Oh, the battle tank got away. Got it hit. Apparently not. Yeah. The music's pretty awesome too. Especially multi-ball. Ball for me.
Radar indicates an extra ball.
Life for cannibalism.
Hey. Yeah.
Great shot.
Dimensional phase one.
Yeah. Not so much for that. Last second. Oh, okay. Crane lock.
$5 million. 85 years for treason.
Sure wish I can get that left ramp.
Warning for littering.
Suspicious character reported in Eugene Block.
Sure wish I could hit the left ramp. Oh, there goes one.
Judge Morgan.
Scrap one creep.
Shoot left ramp. Jackpot is lit.
Nope.
Judge Mortis, contain. Judge Fire.
So much for that.
Miss. Suspicious character reported at Eugene Block.
I think I remember me seeing this table before, back in like the early to mid 90s. But I think I've only played this table one time, and I've seen nobody else play it.
stolen vehicle. Years for kidnapping.
Oh, I almost double flipper bitched it. What the fuck is wrong with the ramps?
Dread to control. Suspect got away. 5 years for arms stealing.
There.
Mega City 1 is blacked out. Be on the alert for looters.
Send backup units.
Lock. Not so much for that.
Get the extra ball. Watch it.
Dimensional phase 1 is lit.
Sure wish I could hit that extra ball. Nothing I could do. Ball was gonna go in the alt lane anyway.
Radar indicates an extra ball.
Great shot.
Dimensional phase 1.
No, I doubt it. It's based off the actual comic.
I'm staking out a crack house in Sector 23. I wonder what's down there. Interesting.
Sure would that like
right.
Sure would like to hit that left loop. There we go.
18 years, 15 years for arson.
Shoot right ramp.
Can't flip. Alright, I think it's the left ramp. Yeah, ultimate challenge.
10 million, 10 million. 5 million, 10 million.
Oh, there goes one.
10 million.
Oh, there goes another. Much for that.
Dimensional.
Red to control. I'm in pursuit of a stolen vehicle. 35 years for armed.
Dimensional phase 2.
Thank you. Command to control. Suspect got away.
Got it. Just barely. Yeah. Demolition Man. I played that table too once. Sniper, I ain't. And it's gotta go off. I think that was ball three. I think. Yeah. That was ball three. Yeah. Oh, I guess I collect bonus. Well, there we go. That just ruined the ball. Some bad shooting. Fuck! I bounce off the flipper. trying to miss the drop targets. Just like that. What's ball four? Oh, it bounced that time. Come on, pause. Almost. Nope, didn't hit it. Lamp dick. Nice. Lamp dick. Ah. Yeah. Lamp dick. I was gonna say, don't you fucking dare. Yeah, some awesome drop targets on this table. Possibly the best in all of pinball. You can do sweeps like that easily. Oh. Stop.
It's official. You suck.
Like a double flipper, bitch. Kind of meandered on up there. Mm-hmm. Oh. I don't think the ball is supposed to do that. Nice. Almost. Well, looks like I can't tilt the table. Almost. Barely. Thank you. Yeah. It don't tell. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard. Oh no, you wouldn't be the first. I need the spinner. Double flipper, bitch, that one. It hit the spinner. Guess that works too. Nice. A little help from my friends. Nice. Another full sweep. Spinner. I guess that works too. Nope, didn't do it.
Oh.
Ball didn't do what I wanted it to. Yeah, I know. That's it. Oh my god, that actually kind of sucked, considering how long I've been on this table. I figured it would have flipped the score at least once. One thing I gotta do. So, yeah, I gotta break off for a few. I gotta get on my feet. I gotta get off my knees. They're hurting right now. So, plus I gotta use the bathroom as well. Yeah, plus I gotta use the bathroom as well. So. I shouldn't be too long. Apparently.
Well, I got him to the thing.
Oh, damn. We had a little bit of a stream lag. I gotta look at something real quick. Looks like everything is okay right now. Soaking the girl on a earth shaker. Wild card. Barely. Oh, I almost double flipper bitched it. This table here, for the most part, if you can upgrade the spinner, that's gonna be the main shot. Nope. Yeah, the bottom two saucers have a habit of shooting the ball straight down the middle. Took it out, huh? Oh, that's right. This is a Williams table, ain't it? I think they came out with their new sound system around this point, too, as far as I know, so. I guess I can forgive them for that. So they kind of make up for it. That's fine. Ball was trying to go straight down the middle anyway, so. I'd like to get that special. I guess Joe don't get that special. Oh, now it's the outclass ball.
All Steers report to the Steers run. The defense is now open. Go for it. Shoot the ball. Nice shot. Shoot the ball.
I might get a multi-ball right off the bat.
Maybe I should call your mother and have her help you ski.
By all means. I could use all the help I could get. Help me, Mommy.
My leg's broken. Maybe I should call your mother and have her help you ski.
Yeah, we already established that. Did that kill multi-ball? Okay, apparently that killed multi-ball. Of course, that's probably the table's way of punishing me for tilting, which is kind of dumb. Yeah, it just couldn't be the table's fault. No, the table is perfect.
Way to go, dude! Shoot the ball! Way to go, dude! Shoot the ball!
Yeah! Oh, there goes one. There we go.
Whoa. Race it to the bottom. This is a psychopath.
Nope.
Oh, man, my head flew off. Great shot. Extra ball is left.
Lamp, dick.
Maybe you should play with the yo-yo.
Maybe I should. No. I probably hit myself in the face with it.
The ski lift is now open. Nice shot. Shoot the ball. The ski lift is now open.
Oh, got it.
Way to go, dude.
Just when I thought it was hopeless. Okay, quick. Somebody hold my hand as I go down the bunny hill.
I don't want to know what's in there.
I don't either.
Are you ready to play?
That's not the button I wanted to hit. But like I said, it takes me... It'll take forever today to get the family mode turned off this thing. It sounds kind of nitpicky, but yeah, it just... I have next to zero tolerance for censorship, so yeah. Either don't swear or don't censor it.
Hey.
Yeah. Ding. Yep. And I'm sure the medical crews are pretty. They got to be pretty used to pulling skis out of people's sternums as well. Because that happens a lot at a ski resort, it seems. It is hell-bent on draining. Did he just say shit? So much for that.
Quit talking and start.
I already
talking.
Played this one. I sure as hell don't want to play it again. Well, look at so. Oh, I remember this. I forgot what you had to do. Oh, that's right, yeah. Oh, whoa. That was why I never did these. You can't change the ball shape on them, or the ball color. It's gotta be bright white. Otherwise, that ball is pretty much camouflaged into the table.
And now, on with the show.
Okay, never mind. So I was going to the alt lane. Thank you. Enjoy the film. Yeah, no, I got one more thing to get. So, guess what? Well, got one. Limp dick. She's in one of the tunnels. We gotta find her.
She's in one of these tunnels. We gotta find her. Let's try the next tunnel.
And...
no sign of them here.
And we can't have the multi-ball end as quickly as it begins. It's gonna take me 10 seconds just to get a hold of the damn ball. So yeah, that turned to shit. Try to hit the center shot, the center targets, but didn't happen. Probably because they're lit. Thank you, enjoy the film.
Thank you, enjoy the film.
The check bar is now open for your convenience. Use your
upstairs. How about a chip?
I don't know.
That's what I'm not gonna hit. I'm at the snack bar. Ball didn't do what it's supposed to. So.
You're no gentleman.
Ball took a wacky bounce right by the flipper. Sure wish I can get one of the holes, but no, the game decided to input lag on me.
Okay, buddy, pull over.
I'm gonna go ahead and skip this one. Yeah. Already played this one, sure as hell don't want to play it again. Whoa.
Okay, buddy.
Gotta love that RNG.
I'm tied to the track and I can't get up.
Welcome to Cactus Canyon.
And these are some notoriously floppy flippers. Well, how about that? I actually hit him, but then the ball drains immediately after.
That's a tilt there, Pilgrim.
Alright, so hit the ramps. If you hit the center one like that, it should stop the timer.
That's a tilt there, Pilgrim.
Yeah. Miss that bad guy.
Showdown. Shoot all the bad guys.
Miss all the bad guys. Lagging.
Extra ball.
Oh, goodness.
Yep. That didn't last long. Oh. Guess I got a grace period on that.
You shot them all.
Yep.
Bounty collected.
Kind of feels like a backhanded compliment. It's a pity multi-ball. It's basically a participation trophy. Thank you for playing Cactus Canyon. Here's a multi-ball. That's a shitty bounce.
Looks like a gunfight.
Ready, set, miss.
Low table. I'm sure he can.
Nice looping, sir.
You don't think I see you, but I do.
Yeah. Probably not. I couldn't hit the broadside of a barn either. Yeah, just end it.
Shoot again.
Oh, damn, Stampede. I didn't expect to get that because playing so shittily, when you're gonna get close to getting Stampede, but guess I was wrong. Of course, the way it's looking right now, this multi-ball's gotta end as quickly as it began, so. Yeah, the way you're supposed to do it, you're supposed to hit all the flashing shots first. Yeah, you hit all the flashing shots first, then you hit the, then you shoot the ball in the, gold mine saucer afterwards. You get triple jackpot if you do it that way. Guess their barns are made out of burritos or something. Fuck that up. You gotta hit the broad side of a burrito. Lamp dick. I swear, that's gotta be input lag. That's been happening way too much. Me hitting the very bottom of the slingshots.
You cannot defeat me.
Oh, there goes that. There is. Yeah, there actually is a spinner. It's on the right in case it wasn't obvious. It's on the right, but you get up. It's kind of obscured. Yeah, it's right over there. The habit trail or whatever the hell they call it, it kind of covers it up. Oh, there goes one. Limp dick. So much for that. Just tilt the fucking thing. It was ball three. So. I already did this one.
Return to battle, soldier!
This just in, reports are coming in from all over the world. The Earth is under attack. An attack!
Lagging.
Is in danger. Take that, you ugly green Martian. Hey!
Yeah, now'd be a good time to start aiming for that center ramp. Fucked it up.
Invincible.
So, could have had a whole lot of points if I was able to hit that damn center ramp. Yeah. So we're gonna miss the skill shot just like that.
Return to battle, soldier.
All four of them.
Save me, save me. You're my hero.
You're my hero.
Mamma mia. Save it.
Oh, I was too late on that. I was gonna say that should have been multi-ball. And the ball goes out anyway. Lamp dick. Still counted. No, not the fucking video mode. Use flippers to aim pea shooter.
What's the matter, you ugly person?
Okay. So, I'll tell you what. Yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and kill that. I'm gonna go ahead and switch on over to Zachariah. Just. Yeah, I know. Yeah. But I'll probably do Zachariah for about a half hour or so. And then after that, that's gonna be it for pinball. Then I'll be switching on over to Gems of War. Normally I don't stream Gems of War, but this is gonna be one of those lone exceptions.
Go.
Oh.
Future World Remake.
Yeah, no. Oh.
Spinner score.
Cobo.
Multiball is lit.
Multiball is lit.
Lamp dick. Yeah. Never seen any other platform that had that. Like, gave you just a lump sum.
2 million.
2 million.
Spinner score. Ball save is lit. Double.
Double combo.
I know, they kind of did on high speed. Oh, okay, okay.
Hot Wheels Remake.
Time to rumble.
cell phone was trying to shut off on me.
Oh no!
Oh.
Better luck next time.
Pachinko.
Time to rumble! Start mode is.
Yeah, you gotta love having two outlanes over there, not just one. Fuck that.
Aerobatics.
No idea. It's definitely a novelty I don't care for. Said it's a novelty that I don't care for. Okay, just checking to see if they stuck two drop targets, like, behind that center one, but no. Six percent. Yeah.
Clown.
Clown. Excuse me. Yeah. No idea what else to shoot at with the left flipper. Whoa, went right by me. The boys at Zachariah probably saw the Fathom table one day, and they're like, we should have that. Oh, in and out. Double flipper, bitch.
Robot Deluxe.
Oh, if this is the one I'm thinking of, I'm... Yeah, just gonna skip this one.
Firefall again. Remake.
Mermaid's trap. There goes one. Hey, shot myself in the foot. It's an Avatar moment.
Double combo.
Double combo.
Double combo.
Super kick activated. Oh. Thought a center post is there, but apparently not. Apparently you have to beat the wizard mode in order to raise the center post.
Combo.
Input lag.
Holy special needed. Combo. Boy, it's die five. Boy, it's die five. Boy, combo. Merge ball. Double jackpot. Double jackpot. Triple jackpot.
Ten million.
Mystery award is it.
Flipper, bitch.
Yeah. Look. Something that is activated.
Yeah, I can actually last a pretty long while on this table. So I blew that chance. Just wait for all the posts on the right to disappear. Hit that flashing triangle up there. Down the middle. Definitely beat my previous score.
Bonus round.
Bonus round.
My God, the frickin' voice acting. Ah, fucked it up. Well, top 5%.
Clown Retro.
Oh, I do have flippers. All right.
Thank you.
Yeah, neither have I. Well, for what it's worth, these tables here, they don't exist in real life. They're, like, virtual only. Yeah, speaking of that.
Tropical.
Tropical. Yeah, I forgot, they added this in recently.
Granada.
Story mode. Kind of a world tour mode.
Top hand.
And then I'm probably gonna call it good after this.
Sinistar.
Excuse me. Yeah, I never heard of that one.
Lucky fruit.
No.
Red show. Moon flight.
Guess you get hit from behind. Yeah, this table here kills this table kills runs. I have to somehow get back up the back of the table. There's a I guess that works too.
Oh, Woods Queen.
Guess that counted.
Aerobatics.
Looks like that's gonna do it. Oh wow, got lucky.
Nautilus. Supersonic.
Get it. Oh, you gotta literally
Circus.
Roll over them. Okay. Is it easier? I very rarely get this table on him. I very rarely get this table
Combat.
On him.
Universe.
Oh hell, there's more to it. Yeah, I gotta hit the drop targets on the sides. See it happening on here. They kind of need to pull down that top bumper there a little bit. Got it.
Winter sports.
Like, I really need to get a... Fuck.
House of Diamonds.
Yeah. And they're on here. I got them. Nice.
Strike.
Got them both. Straight down the middle. No.
Future world. Shooting the rapids.
That big red target. There we go.
Hot Wheels. Fire Mountain.
Yeah, I know. Things on crack. Hey, the way it's going right now. There may not even be a Gems of War stream. Lower back's hurting. Lower back. Sorry to get technical and personal here, but lower back, right down the butt crack, and it's also the back of my right leg starting to hurt too. So that kind of tells me I need to get up and sit on and all that. I mean, so yeah.
Star God.
Excuse me. Yep, don't look like it's gonna happen. Nope.
Space shuttle.
Wait, what? Okay. Whoa, the sucker is loud. Double flipper, bitch. Apparently, no, right now my back is saying otherwise.
Earth, wind, fire.
So what am I? Oh, that's what that is. I got 28 balls, so it's both balls and timer. Yeah. Yeah, no. I don't know. But yeah, that's definitely gonna do it for me, right? My back, like I said, my lower back's kind of hurting all around my butt and all that, so gotta get it moved around and all that. So the way it's looking right now, Gems of War streams probably gonna have to get put on the shelf at least for a while. I had a kind of abandon ship, but I'll have to figure something out. But again, the way it's looking right now, I don't think there's gonna be a Gems of War stream. I can't be sitting down any longer, so
you're a real devil,
so yeah, I'll have to figure something else out or play the game sitting on the couch. I mean, really, I'm only gonna be doing the Gems of War stream for about an hour and a half anyway, so it wasn't gonna be a big long session or anything. But otherwise, forgot what I was going to say. Oh, otherwise, thanks for dropping by, everybody. I appreciate that. And I should be on again tonight. Hopefully FX3 doesn't crash again. But if it does, don't be surprised. Like I said, over the years, there's been long stretches where FX3 wouldn't work at all. So that does happen. But again, I should be on again tonight. My default time is going to be 9 p.m. And that is U.S. Central Time.
You're a real devil.
But
ride.
Until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.